Good afternoon. So let me call Efron sir for first taking the class. Okay, Efron, are you ready? Okay, Efron. So you can start now. Efron, you can start now.
Okay, ma'am.
Which are the flat figures?
See, louder, louder.
Square.
Louder.
Triangle. Circle. These are the flat figures.
Flat figures.
Half.
Triangle, half. Sandwich. Rectangle, half. Pencil box. Square, half. Cube. Circle, half. Coin. What is the spelling of triangle? T R I A N G L E. Triangle. What is the spelling of rectangle? T R R A
R E
A R E C T A N G L E. Triangle.
Be cool, be cool, be cool. No need of hurry. Okay, you can continue.
What is this? Q U.
Okay, continue. See, audio is not clear. Audio is not clear.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. You can continue.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, tell me.
Yeah, UKG class in your class.
No, forget it. Wrong.
Yes, yes, tell me.
UKG, then a class in your class.
No. It's first standard. It's first standard, okay?
Ah, 12 class and the Varni in Malayalam. Yang Linga Satila.
Which class? Which class? Please send some message to that ma'am. Can you send the message to ma'am? Now it is 1C is going on.
Thank you.
Okay, okay. You can continue.
Okay, ma'am. Square, half. Matchbox. What is the spelling of square? A R E square. What is the spelling of circle? E I R C L E square.
Circle. Efron, Efron, be cool. Be cool. No need of hurry. Okay. No need of hurry. You can take time and see one by one. Okay.
Okay. Circle has coin. Is a work of heart. Happy Teacher's Day. Thank you.
Okay, okay. See, Efron, the other children will take the class. After the class, if you want to take one more time, I will give the time. If there is time, okay? Be cool and one by one, you can say. Okay? Okay, Efron? Okay, Efron, it was good. It was excellent. You said all the flat figures. Okay, good. Now, if you want to say one more time after everybody's class, if there is time, then I will give one more chance. Okay, so you can tell the flat figures one by one with clear voice. Okay, and the spelling also with the clarity you can tell once more. Okay, so thank you, Efron. Thank you. Okay, Efron, do you want
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay, do you want to ask any question?
Yes.
Okay, then you ask.
Ma'am.
Yeah.
Mother will tell the questions.
If you want to ask
the people.
If you want to ask questions to the students, you can tell me the name. Tell the name and you can ask questions.
Alvin.
Alvin. Okay. Alvin, are you ready? He is asking his question. Alvin, are you ready? Alvin, can you hear, ma'am? Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Efron, you can ask questions to Alvin.
Alvin. Okay, Alvin. What is example of rectangle?
Alvin, tell me one object having the shape of a rectangle.
What?
Which one?
Not.
Ah, it's a not. Rupees. No? 10 rupee not. Ah, okay. Okay, front. He said.
Correct. Come on.
Okay. Anything else?
Yes.
Okay, tell.
Green.
To whom you are asking?
Yes, Alvin and...
Alvin, okay. Alvin, tell the answer. Any other question?
Yes.
Okay. Tell me the name of the student.
Evelyn.
Evelyn. Okay, Evelyn. Evelyn, can you hear? Evelyn, can you hear?
Evelyn,
can you hear? See, Evelyn, can you hear, ma'am? Efron, she's not responding. Can you see another one?
Ayyapadas.
Okay, Ayyapadas, can you hear, ma'am? Ayyapadas, can you hear, ma'am? Please switch on the video, Ayyapadas. Ayyapadas, please switch on the video. Jewel, Jomi, Nasia, Ayan, please switch on the video. See, they are not responding, my dear. So, will you ask another one?
Adityan.
Okay. Adityan, are you ready? Can you hear, ma'am, Adityan? Adityan, can you hear, ma'am? So, can you ask Ananda Padmanabhan? Okay, tell me the question.
Ananda Padmanabhan.
Okay, tell me the question.
What is the example of square?
Tell me one object having the shape of a square. Ananda Padmanabhan.
S-Q-U-A-R-E.
One object having the shape of a square. Ananda Padmanabhan, tell me the answer.
What object?
Cube.
Box.
Square.
Answer.
Cube.
We are playing, no? Are you remembering? So, can you see the example?
Ma'am?
Ah, yes.
I was finished the finished the class.
Okay. Yes. Okay. So
thank you, ma'am.
Chessboard. Another now you can say chessboard is the next answer. No, chessboard. Okay, thank you, Efron. So we will move to the next one. Okay, thank you, Efron. So let me call Sri Parvati. Okay, Sri Parvati?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So.
Uda.
See, please switch on the video. See, Parvati, I can't hear you. See, Parvati, please switch on the video. Okay, Sri Parvati, you can start. Sri Parvati, you can start.
Good afternoon. Good afternoon all. I am Sri Parvati Shibiraj. Today I am discussing about solid figures. solid figures are figures drawn using straight or curved lines.
Ma'am, Sri Parvati. Okay. What happened, Sri
yes, Parvati? Ma'am.
Okay, you continue, Sri Parvati.
Some solid figures are figures.
Your video is stuck, I think. Okay. Continue. It's okay now.
Solid figures are figures. Don't you
see
straight or
curved lines? Okay.
Solid figures are four.
Okay.
C-O-N-E,
corn.
Of a corn is circle. Number, go take cap.
Very good.
Next, cube.
Dingle kokale.
Be quiet.
Cube. Base of a cube is square.
Good.
Example.
She is an MND.
Next, cuboid. Cuboid. Base of a cuboid is rectangle. Example, razor.
Okay.
Cylinder. Base of a cylinder is circle. Example, candle. Next, spear. Spear. Example. Thank you.
Okay, good. Yes, do you want to ask questions to the students?
No, ma'am.
Okay, you are not asking questions. Okay. See, Parvati, it was an excellent. Okay. You show the objects which is having the shape of solid. Okay, solidifications. Okay. Very good, very good. Excellent. Then let us move to the next one. Okay. Let's move to the next one. And we have Hiba Fatima. Hiba Fatima. Okay. Okay, Hiba. Good. You can start, Hiba.
Good afternoon, all of you. I am Hiba Fatima. Today, I would like to introduce very interesting topic of math. Pattern. P-A-T-T-E-R-N-S. Pattern. What is pattern? Pattern means design. We see many patterns in a surrounding. That is floor tiles, sari border, pookalam, wall design, mehendi, door design, etc. etc. Definition of
pattern
is repetition of basic shape is called pattern. Repetition means repeat something. The definition of pattern is repetition of basic shape is called pattern. I think I will show one example, some example. First one is square, triangle. Square and triangle repeat again and again. So it is a pattern. The next one. Star, rectangle, circle. Star. What become the next? Rectangle. Another one, circle. Another one, apple, banana, mango. Here, different shapes in different color arranged alternatively. So it is another pattern. One more example. Ball, again ball. Bat. Ball. What is come the next? Again ball. Then bat. The last one pattern is number pattern. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, and 60. 5, 15, 25, 35. What become the next? 40. Very good. Then 55. This all pattern. That is the group. Repeat again and again. It is pattern. Do you know? Do you understand? I think understand. The topic of pattern. Thank you all. Bye.
Thank you, Hiba ma'am. It was an excellent. Hey, Hiba.
Very good. Hiba,
see, others are saying it was very good. Okay. See, we will
very good, Hiba.
See, be quiet. We have one more participant after that. Okay. Hiba. Very good. Okay. Let me take the next. Let me call next participant. Okay. Hiba. We will come again. Okay, Nasia. Where are you, Nasia?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, good. Okay, Nasia, you can start now.
Good morning, everyone. Today we are learning about how are you all? Today we are learning. Are you ready for the class?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, we can start. Today we are learning about place and place value. Okay, we can start the class. Place and place value. Each digit in a number has its place and place value. For a two-digit number,
Be quiet, parents. Be quiet. Parents, be quiet.
Each digit in a number.
Nasia, please switch on the video.
It's on.
Okay, it's that video is not coming here, that's why. Now it's okay. Others, please be quiet. Nasia, continue.
Place value. For a two-digit number, we use the tens and ones places. Place and place value. Each digit in a number has its place and place value. For a two-digit number, we use the tens and ones places.
Be quiet.
Understand,
Mike. Others, please mute your mic.
Okay.
Nasia, you can continue.
Okay, we understand. In 26, 2 is in 10 place. And 6 is in 1 place. Now you understand?
Yes, ma'am. Please be quiet. Nasia, you continue. Okay, Nasia, can you hear, ma'am? Nasia, can you hear, ma'am?
Yes.
Okay, you continue.
Anna,
Rose, please unmute.
Anna Rose, okay. Tell me the ask the question.
Anna Rose?
Yes. Anna Rose, can you hear?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Let's see, ask the question.
Please tell me 2-digit number.
Anna Rose, tell me what
91.
91. Let's see, 91.
Okay. 10, 91 is which place? 9 is which place?
Anna Rose, tell me the answer. What is the place of 9?
10.
Good.
Good. 1 is which place?
1s.
Good girl. Please mute. Please mute. Please check another example. Adladon, please unmute.
Adwell, please unmute. Adwell, please unmute.
Yes.
Okay. Okay, Nisi, continue.
1 2-digit number.
28.
In 28, which place?
1.
No.
28, 2 is in which place? Adwal, 2. What's the place of 2?
Tens.
Yes.
Yes. Good. Eight in which place?
Once.
Good. Is everyone understand?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, enough. Be quiet.
Next, please. Note another one. Place value. Place value means each digit in a number has is place
and
you represented by a digit in a number on the basis of its position. Once again, the place value means represented by a digit in a number on the basis of its position. We can check the example. In 28, place value of 2 is 2 10. Next, place value of 8 is 8 1s. Hiba, please unmute.
Hiba, Fatima.
Yes.
Tell me 1 2-digit number.
22.
In 2, 22. The place value of 2 is?
Kibba, tell me.
2 10.
This one, 2 is
14. The place value of 2 is?
Please be quiet.
Elephant, be quiet.
Yes.
We want to get number.
In the meeting.
Then we want to this number. Please unmute.
Louder, louder. Tell the number louder.
55.
This year, 65.
Okay. In 65, the place value of 6 is?
What's the place? Place value of 6.
6 times.
Very
good.
Good.
Place value of 5 is?
5 ones.
Goodbye. Everyone understand?
Yes, yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, thank you.
Class panel.
Nisha, you completed?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, thank you, Nisha. It was excellent. Okay? Now, okay. So, how was the class taken by Ephraim, Sri Parvati, Hiba, and Nisia? How was it?
Good.
Ah, it was excellent.
Good.
Excellent.
We are doing excellent. It was excellent. Okay. So, all of you please stand up. We can give clap. All of you please stand up. Clap. One, two, three, clap. Yes, very good, very good. Yes, it was excellent. And Ephron, it was excellent. And Sri Parvati also, Nisi also, it was excellent. So all of you be quiet, sit down. Sit down, sit down. So next time, we need more participation, okay? More than nearest 40 is there. Next time, we want more participation. Will you do it? Yes, we will do it. Some parents still talking. See, please be quiet. If I already muted you, but again, if you are talking, it will be a disturbance. In the beginning itself, I already requested you. Okay, so please be quiet. Okay, so thank you. Oh, thank you very much, Ephron, Sri Parvati, Hiba, and Nasia. Okay, so by this, we are ending up today's session. Okay, thank you all.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am. Bye, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.